Hi, my name is Sebastian Chamaret, the executive chef at Bagatelle Restaurant, located in the meatpacking district here in New York City. Today I'll be cooking with Shaffer-Berry pots and pans, and I'll be preparing a spiny lobster and grilled gambas over linguine in lobster broth. We see the spiny lobster tails and the gambas on both sides, give them a nice reddish color. Then flambé with brandy. We can add the chopped tomatoes and lobster broth. Cook it for about 2 minutes, let it simmer. Then add the linguine and let it cook for another minute. And the dish is ready.